once was a land called Palestine, where Christians, Muslims, and Jews lived fine. In the 1800s, it was ruled by the Ottoman Empire. Meanwhile, a bearded guy founded Zionist for Jews to aspire, a land that becomes their home and safe only for their kind. Then there was World War I that ended when the Allies won, and England was like, hey, this beautiful land is totally mine. Still the name was Palestine, even though it was colonized, and a promise for a Zionist state was made by a man that had no right. Then more and more Jews arrived seeking refuge, and that's alright, until their plan to steal the land was no longer to hide. The year was 1948 when Israel bullied its way into a state. Thousands of Palestinians fled their homes to survive. No right for return, no right for a home, no right to fight for the land that they owned. Israel expanded more and more into an apartheid. Where is your humanity? Where is your respect for dignity? Call it conflict as insanity. It's time to change your mind. One day Palestine will be free, so be on the right side of history. You're not anti-Semitic if you stand against war crimes. Don't be brainwashed by the news. Now you can see for yourself the truth. Learn about the story of Palestine.